I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hold all YouTube channel comments for review. Step 1. Open a web browser and then navigate to your YouTube Studio homepage. Step 2. Click Settings in the menu on the left side of this screen. A settings window opens. Step 3. Click Upload Defaults in the list of options on the left side of this window. Step 4. Click Advanced Settings on the right side of the screen. Associated options are shown. Step 5. Scroll down to the Comments section and then click to expand the Moderation dropdown. Click Hold All in the list of options and then click Save. Going forward, all of the comments on your YouTube channel will be held until you approve them. You can see held comments at any time by clicking Community on your YouTube Studio home screen. Make sure Comments is selected at the top of the screen, click Published, click Held, and then click Apply. You'll see all comments currently being held for review on your YouTube channel. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.